My dear countrymen and friends, we have gathered here today to express the solidarity with the people of Kashmir. We have gathered here today to condemn the Indian atrocities in occupied Kashmir. We have gathered here today to draw the attention of international community towards Kashmir issue and atrocities of Indians in occupied Kashmir. We want United Nations resolutions to be implemented, which clearly says that the future of Kashmir has to be determined according to the free will and aspirations of the people of Kashmir. And therefore, I call upon United Nations to implement its own resolutions. I also call upon European Union, who has a very influential role in the international community and in solving so many issues. I also call upon all those countries, institutions, and individuals, nations, who believe in human dignity, who believe in social justice, who believe in right of self-determination, who believe in human rights, to come forward and support the people of Kashmir to get their right of self-determination, who are struggling for last many, many years. And now the time has come. We have seen, and India must learn some lesson from Afghanistan, and that has proved that whatever the marquee nations are, ultimately the will of the people has to prevail. And
terrorists, we want freedom.
Yesterday was 27th of October when Indian forces occupied Kashmir, and since then they are oppressing, subjugating the people of Kashmir. But now the time has come when international community must play their role, and knowing Afghanistan issue, that no nation, whatever the mightiest it is, the Soviet Union occupied Afghanistan, and the Soviet Union was disintegrated and became Russia. United States was a sole superpower, and ultimately they had to leave Afghanistan. And now the time has come that India must leave Kashmir, and India has been known now as the oppressor not of Kashmir, but all the minorities in India, Sikhs, Christians, untouchables, Assamese. So now India has been exposed to international community. Therefore, we want European Union to play a role. We want European Union to appoint the rapporteur for Kashmir. And you must be knowing that United Nations Commission for Human Rights in 1918 and 19 they gave their human rights support. We say that how gross violations of human rights are done by Indians in occupied Kashmir. So many people have been murdered, so many rapes have been done. So we call upon international community to come forward. So main aakhir mein tamam doston ka, jaisa sardar sahab ne kaha, sardar mahmood sahab ne kaha, ki aaj ye tamam siyasi jamaaton ka, tamam nazariyati logon ka ye aaj mazara hai, aur humne sabit kiya hai aaj Brussels mein, European capital mein, ke hamare jitne bhi siyasi ikhtilafat hon, lekin jab Kashmir ki baat aati hai to us waqt hum sab ek hote hain, aur inshaallah taala hum एक होके
हम क्या चाहते
आजादी,
हम क्या चाहते
आजादी,
हम क्या चाहते
आजादी।
टेररिस्ट टेररिस्ट
इंडिया टेररिस्ट,
टेररिस्ट टेररिस्ट
इंडिया टेररिस्ट,
कातल कातल
मोदी कातल,
कातल कातल
मोदी कातल।
तो मैं एक दफा फिर, आज वर्किंग डे भी था लेकिन इसके बावजूद आप इतनी बड़ी तादाद में यहां पर तशरीफ लाए और भारत को भी मैसेज दिया, दुनिया को भी मैसेज दिया और आपने यकजहती का जो पैगाम था वो मकबूजा कश्मीर के लोगों को भी दिया। और आपको शायद इस बात का अंदाजा नहीं कि जो वहां पर मकबूजा कश्मीर में लोग हैं वो भारत की 9 लाख फौज से बरसरे पिकार हैं और वो उनकी जो रियासी दहशतगर्दी है उसके मुर्तकिब हो रहे हैं। लेकिन जब उन्हें पता चलता है कि ब्रसल्स में जो कश्मीरी है, जो पाकिस्तानी है, वो उनके लिए आवाज बुलंद करते हैं तो उन्हें एक उम्मीद लगती है, उन्हें वो इत्मीनान होता है। तो मुझे यकीन है कि इंशाल्लाह ताला ये काम आप जारी रहेगा। 24 अक्टूबर को हमारा योम तासीस था, जब गाजी मिल
बताना चाहता हूँ कि जो इतनी बड़ी तादाद में कश्मीरी सारी दुनिया में आबाद हैं, वो ना तुम्हारी दहशतगर्दी को मानते हैं, ना तुम्हारी गुंडागर्दी को मानते हैं, ना तुम्हारी फौज से डरते हैं। 15-20 लाख या तो 50 लाख फौज भी लगा लो, इंशाल्लाह हम फिर भी कहेंगे हम क्या चाहते, बच्चे क्या चाहते, बूढ़े क्या मांगे, हम छीन के लेंगे, हक है हमारा,
सुरेंद्र साल से कश्मीरियों पे जो जुल्म और सितम हो रहा है और हिंदुस्तानी फौजें काबज है, कश्मीरियों के साथ बैनर अकवामी बरादरी जो वादा किया गया था कि उनको इस तरह पे राय का हक मिलेगा, उनको इस तरह पे राय का हक मिले ताकि वो अपने मुस्तकबिल का खुद फैसला कर सके।